how to go around the rules. British American Tobacco used the color and design of key cigarette brands, but not their names, or the barcode logo on the Ferrari cars. It just looked like a couple of vertical lines, but at high speed, you don't need much imagination to see the Marlboro logo.